Hey up.
We're back in the game, ladies and gentlemen. It's our big cheer for the Soapbox Challenge 2023.
Yay!
We have spectacularly filled with the Mexican wave Accrington style with our microphone. So now we're going to try again. At the score line, on myself, we're going to Mexican wave. Ladies and gentlemen, a wonderful amount of youngsters here to put on a display from the Accrington Wildcats. We've got some special tunes. Lots of plays for the youngsters. That's where they train. Knock them up on Facebook if you fancy your youngsters having a go at rugby. 2 free sessions if you're looking them up on Facebook. And here's their tune. Thumbs up. Let's get ready to cheer down at the finish line. Second year of entry in this very unusual car. It's square, it looks like a skip, but is it quick?
Barbecue!
It's a barbecue, not a skip. Bank holiday weekend in Accrington, you couldn't wish for anything more. We'll just wait for that to be clear. We will have a break in between after the 30th card, ladies and gentlemen. About an hour and a half for you to get around, get some lunch, visit the wonderful shops open here all day in Accrington Town Centre, get yourself away, and then we'll be back at 2 o'clock for round 2, the top 10 wins. This guy now, I'm not saying he looks nervous, but he looks nervous. He's screwed it together, he's bolted it together. It was mission improbable. Looks like they've got 2 flank pots wired underneath Thunderbird 2. What could possibly go right? Here we go. Let's have some tunes, Eddie. Into this. This is chickens on the run.
Oh, we got one.
Really problem.
The frozen sweets are out.
Here we go, two-time champions. Can they make it a hat-trick? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yay!
This man is everywhere. It's a fucking mess. Over the jump. Woo! Look at them chickens go. Look for the Irish. I don't know how he's going to steer this. I do not know. I cannot see a steering wheel. But let's hit the music for rear racing. Rear racing. Propulsion. Oh, she's the full dragon. Let's see, I've watched your head. Megan is the dragon lady today, ladies and gentlemen. Eddie, hit the music. She's getting her seatbelt on. Megan is our youngest driver today, we believe, ladies and gentlemen. What an effort for this car. It's the dragon girl part. Here she goes. Are you ready, Megan? Here we go then, everyone. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on, Megan. Let's have a go.
She's
not bad, is she? She's way faster than one or two of them, though. Fantastic indeed, ladies and gentlemen. Now it's time for the Lancashire and the Cadet boys. We're still not sure why they've got a feather boa at the back of the camouflage cars, but they're ready. It's not a feather boa, it's meant to look like the forest. That is the sniper in the. Here we go, Eddie, hit the tunes for our gallant heroes. Supporting the Royal British Legion, Accrington Branch.
Begin.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
He's smoking out the bike.
Hey.
Was in the spring.
Oh, and they're coming up to the first jump.
And it's like
the spring
summer. Who'd have believed you'd come?
Hopefully we've timed this when he gets to the finishing line, we'll all be singing.
Hey.
Come on, Eric, come on, Accrington.
Touch it out.
Scottish, one, go!
Here you are. Got suspension. How will it go? Through the jump. Oh, hey, boy. The current's fast. The runner's not so. Over the water jump. Super jump. Oh! Massive spill at the finish line. He's off! He spears you over the finish line! The army's there! What a crash! Wow! Speed it! Austin's alright, he's going the second round. Your favourite part. We're waiting for the green flags from the marshals. It's amazing, Accrington Soapbox Challenge 2023. The town is full, the sun's very nearly out.
We've only had one mishap really, one or two very, very fast carts.
We've got a lady driving this cart and it looks mean. What's your name, love?
Hi, I'm Laura.
Laura, tell us a little bit about your cart. How many hours you put into wrecking this?
I had a bit, because my uncle did, but a lot.
What's your uncle called?
Kevin.
Everybody needs an Uncle Terry with a big garage. Look at the state of this car, it is lightning. Does he work for Lamborghini? Well, if you might do. Have a little notice on the wheel on. Got lucky dice. Just come. I love it. Let's have a tune, Eddie. Oh, great tune. Wow. We have got, ladies and gentlemen, another 9-year-old joint, youngest of our competitors today, Katie. And Katie is in a wonderful cart called the Rocket Boots. And she's not looking nervous, you're looking good. Are you a footballer?
Yes.
Yes. Who's your favourite lioness?
Lauren Hemp.
Let's give her a cheer and pretend we're cheering as if we had won the World Cup with the lionesses when Katie comes flying out. Is that all right? Here we go, let's have a tune. She's done!
Yeah.
And he's got a new team.
job. She's over the water.
Starting line, inches, popping, something in time, the green light flashes, the flag go up.
Are you ready?
And burning, they go.
Mate, the Aggie's got a very big grin now,
and muscle for rank, burning gas on that empty tank.
Five, four, three, two, one, away you go!
And they get out of town. The arena is empty.
It's quite empty, actually.
You're talking about it. Driving as fast as it can. The sun has gone down and the
moon
has gone up. And long ago, somebody left with the cup. But he's driving and driving.
Speedy. It is speedy.
It's the Stanley Brothers. Decades of service. What a great local company entering in a wonderful car. Eddie, hit the music, Maestro.
If you've never seen Cowboy, then you'll be able to put it on video tonight. Get your VHS out. Bang in a bit of rubber ducky, 1-4 for a 10-1, really. Here we go. Five, four, three, two, one.
He's got a Cowboy. He's got a lunch room. He's got fire. He's got flames.
Superb!
That roof nearly came off then. He's putting it in his lollipop holder. Of course he's got a lollipop holder.
So much challenge, why wouldn't he have a lollipop holder?
Well, let's have some music. I'm dying to know what tune it is. Come on then, let's have the tune.
Get your flag ready! Go on!
time, it's going to now, it's the wacky races. Let's have the tune, please. Are you ready, Derek? He looks me, I love his helmet.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
away you go!
Maneuvering from position is the Army Surplus Special. Right behind is the Ant Hill Mob in their bulletproof bomb.
I think we'll be having a little bit of time, huh?
Georgia is 9 years old, 3 competitors at 9 today. Everybody welcome, don't forget entry forms will be out next week for next year's Soapbox Challenge. She's got Giddy Up Gigi. What's the tune, Eddie? I'm looking forward to this one. Optimistically fast tune. Time to get around the shops, go and get yourself some dinner, have a pint or something in the sunshine, maybe a pins and lemonades. I'm just building it up for Pikachu because he looks nervous. Shall we have the tunes, Eddie?
Alright. Exertus and the Exertus Express play.
Oh my god!
Oh, Pokemon! Loving it! Loving it! Squirrels on the back!
Okay, bye.
to go over handlebars, straight over top.
Let's see. I don't want to worry you. Don't want to worry you. But have you got like medical insurance? She's got medical insurance, and she's good at welding. So that's two things in life, kids, out there. Medical insurance and a welder, no way around it. We've got her nervous enough, I think, haven't we? Play that tune, Eddie, play that tune. It's not even inspiring music. This sounds like you're going to have a crash, if I'm being honest.
Who'd like to see a right big crash?
Biggest tune of the day. Here we go.
It's amazing Accrington Soapbox Challenge 2023. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Away you go. She's opening up the handbag. Can she see it? Oh. Give her a big cheer. She's very brave. Oh, she's over. Give her a cheer, Marlon, she can. It's coming. We need a big cheer as soon as we get off this ramp. You don't look nervous, I don't think she's got faith that's in her yard. You got faith in this car?
Yeah.
We want to see a crash, but we hope you get to the bottom safe. Where's a juxtaposition for you? Here we go. Are you ready? Is she ready? Are they doing blade classes? I'm just asking for a friend. Here we go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Go on, bad girl. With a wonderful time of 22.74. Can they beat that? They've got a team of hot dogs shoving and two hot dogs coming up the rear. I've no idea what them ladies are doing at the back. They don't know either. It's great engineering that's taking place from Rec Teller with their barbecue. Eddie, let's hear that tune again.
Windows.
He don't look ready to me. Here we go. If he's standing anywhere near the edge, just get ready to dive out the way. If this thing goes pink song. Here we go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Wow, that was a shot. That was an amazing shot. Will it get through the net of jump off? Oh, bouncing in mid air. Get your flags ready. This is a fast one. Sat on that bench with a sprained knee right now. They'll have to slide down on the bubbles, that's all we can do.
Don't forget, go and see them at their charity stand. They do a wonderful, wonderful job. Loads of rural parts of Ironbury that these guys cover, as well as at the side of the road if you need to get somewhere in a hurry. The Northwest Air Ambulance. Fantastic guys and girls. Shall we have a tune, Eddie? Let's have a tune. What could it be?
Shall we clap for them? Come on.
Yay!
Yeah.
Manpower in. Can they break the dominance of the chicken run in the amazing Accrington soapbox challenge? That's the devil's haircut racing. Hit the tune!
You ready, love?
Yeah, I'm ready.
She's got a silly look in her eye. Determination. Get cheering. It's your top three, 2023. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Away you go! Fantastic engineer. Second place. And a good chunk behind NLTG at 22-12. You're not used to being in second place. What's your tactic?
We went slow the first time, that's the tactic.
You went slow the first time.
We hope.
I did hear that you might have some magic grease on the burners, is that right?
Yeah, that's it. Magic grease. Natural grease.
Chicken fat and KFC gravy, yeah, isn't that right?
That's right, chicken fat.
Here we go. So these guys are two-time Accrington Soapbox Challenge champions. They currently sit in second place. They don't know the meaning of feet, but they do know the meaning of feathers and a bargain bucket for two. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Chicken Run. Hit the music then. Go wild, go crazy as they go down the course. Here we go! It's amazing Accrington Soapbox Challenge 2023 in second place, Chicken Run. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It looks like Lego, it goes like steam. You've got about 50 people pushing. What's the tactic to keep hold of that first place?
No brakes, just fly.
No brakes, just fly. Can I just remind all of the stewards, should there be an excessive amount of blood on the track, please grab the nearest bale and mop up as quick as you can. Thank you. Here we go, let's have the music. Number one, Noah Flanks training group. They were 21.52. She's got a mean look about her. Here we go. It's the amazing Accrington Soapbox Challenge 2023. They're in first place. Can they keep there? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Gonna be tight. That
Ladies and gentlemen, the last three kites are within
hundredths of a second. We will not know until the stewards have checked their equipment. If you want to make your way down to the front of the market hall, we will announce the winners. Ladies and gentlemen, we've got our stage set there for them. It's amazing Accrington 2023. Visit the shops, get in the butchers, buy yourselves a CD. All the shops are open, fill your boots. Come on, let's support our town. Our team, our town. Be proud. We are amazing. We are amazing Accrington.